And I really did that first show to advertise my shop, to try to educate the people. I was sitting out here on Mount Vernon Starbird, something I wanted to. So I had to do a show to kind of show people exactly what car shows and, well, custom cars and hot rods were all about. And so that really what inspired me to do the first car show, much to